Messi goes right by Brandt, goes hard to the glass, and he's able to convert that layup. The call, missed it anyways. Roland Davis outlet pass from Duncan. Big block made by number 23, Brian Tracy.
10-10 game, 12:30 left.
Duncan goes hard to the hole, makes a good feed to Struthers, and that's Duncan with the assist.
Tracy gets the ball to the top of the key. Dowling looking to go behind the back pass. Back to Tracy for three. Shot up and good.
Out of the pass, it was a low pass by Duncan. Gonna get it up there. Wanker for three from the top of the key. Up and rattles it home.
Quinn.
Three straight times, Bentley's come down and scored. This time, make it four. Brandt for three on the wing. Another three-pointer up and good.
He's 21-19, Bentley lead. Roland Davis working on Dowling. Lets out a lefty layup, short.
Pulled down by Struthers. Great play by Aaron Struthers, the big fella.
Close hands, Westroll trying to take advantage of the size advantage. Down low on Mack, goes high to the lane. Kicks out to Quinn. Can't let him shoot open three-pointers, gentlemen.
Three-pointer made by Westroll. That's another three.
Nancy trying to do some work on Westroll. Good defender.
Oh, great little running off the glass. Jump shot by Darren Mancy. Quinn from the middle. Kicks it out to Torpeser. Already hit 1-3. Make it 2. Bentley University is shooting absolutely lights out from the three-pointer. Another rebound by the point guard, Duncan. 35-31. No look pass to Mancy. Three-pointer up and good.
Westroll working on Davis. Makes a little hesitation move.
Gives it off to number 22. That's John Brandt. Going to put that one in off the glass.
Duncan gets the ball back. Pass going to be picked off by Dowling. Dowling gathers the ball in the corner, throws it up.
Great pass to Kettle underneath, 2 points.
Duncan puts the ball on the floor between his legs, goes to the basket, finishes strong. No foul called.
Mack, good little hesitation move, gonna go high to the hole. Reverse layup, up and good.
Sweet.
Up fake, good move there by number 22, John Brandt.
Not gonna get a win, especially against the Bentley team.
We do this, Aaron Struthers. A big two-handed dunk. We got to figure Bentley's going to give the ball in Westroll's hands every single time down the floor. Westroll shot in the lane. Good. He is such a good player, ladies and gentlemen.
Mency, the very athletic defender on Westroll, trying to get a stop.
Westroll drives the lane, kicks the Kettle. Kettle's three up and good. Another dagger by the Bentley University offense.